Halodi Robotics' mission is to bring safe, capable robots into the world among us that are able to interact with the world just like you and I. We started with reinventing the way motors are built for robots, and we have done the same through every step of the way of building a robot.
Robots are used in factories. They're mainly used for automating repetitive and dangerous tasks. The next generation of robots have a human shape or a human range of capabilities. They will be able to be used in the physical world as we know it.
It's instinctively better for a robot to take on a humanoid form because we identify with that. And also because all the things around us are built for humans. We see that there's a massive labor shortage. We see an aging population and the need to take care of our elderly and to fill in for where people do not want to work because it's dangerous, dirty, dull work that needs to be done. We see a great role for robots. In order to get robots out of factories and into the real world, there was a massive disruption that needed to happen in the way robots are actuated. And using simulation tools to do that allowed us to make breakthroughs in a sensible timeline. We needed to access the best tools and the best support in order for us to be able to move quickly. In our relationship with Ansys, we got all of that.
Ansys has a wide range of capabilities that we need in-house, whether it's electromagnetic simulation, mechanical simulation, or thermal simulation. Ansys was covering all the aspects of our simulation. If we couldn't use Ansys simulation, it would take longer to develop our system.
I am proud to see after we, you know, gone through multiple cycles of design using products from Ansys is that we always hit our design goals when it comes to weight optimization and performance. The humanoid robotics market is expected to be enormous. By the year 2035, it's going to be a $150 billion market. So Halodi Robotics is poised to become one of the dominant players in the humanoid robots market. We are now deploying robots into security to be followed by robots into retail and logistics. The next step after that is actually bringing robots into more human environments like hospitals and in elder care to make everyday life easier for people.
The potential impact of what we are doing here is huge, helping developing that humanoid robot that will automate any kind of task.
We believe humanoid robots will play an integral part of society in the years to come. People are going to look back at the current time the same way we look back at the time before internet, the time before cars, the time before airplanes. It's going to be such an integral part of society that we can't envision life without it.